After all the jokes, DK Metcalf was actually given a drug test by the NFL, which means that they even fell for this fake video. And just in case you were wondering, this is what the unedited version looks like.